Demonstrators also tried to stop rail traffic. This woman had her 4-year-old daughter on the tracks.
The thing is I have faith in humanity. I don't think that any person driving a train is going to plow through a bunch of peaceful people with children.